How Was That Not a Hit is a deep dive into songs that never had their 15 minutes of fame or claimed one-hit wonder status. This series provides the spotlight that these songs so much deserve. Presented by Black Circle Radio, all vinyl programming since 2009.
Hey, episode 8. How Was That Not a Hit? I'm your host, Mitch Anderson from Black Circle Radio, all vinyl programming since 2009. This is a special episode because this song that we're about to hear was the song that kind of fostered this entire idea of How Was That Not a Hit. Came out in 1974 by an artist named Steve Eaton off the album Hey Mr. Dreamer, and this song is side one, track one, called Hey Mr. Dreamer. I was shown this record a long time ago, like 2009, I think, right when the radio program started, by my musical sensei, Jordan, who actually owns a record shop here in Michigan called The Electric Kitch. And he showed me this record and was like, man, I don't know how the first song on this record wasn't a radio hit. He goes, but my only hypothesis is that his last name is Eaton, and this was released in 1974, and he just had the bad luck of being right next to the Eagles in the radio station's music library. I thought that made a ton of sense. Eagles were a hit. That's what people wanted to hear. So why would you play Eaton? Well, that's why we're playing it now. Let's hear Hey Mr. Dreamer. This is How Was That Not a Hit?
When I was a boy, I had a dream. Dream much bigger than the sky. Having a mind of my own. I packed my bags and I bid my folks goodbye. I got together with some friends from my hometown. Started a band and we did some traveling around. Playing the music folks just love to hear. For a song and dance and a friendly glass of beer. From school, he shook my hand and said, what you been up to? I said, oh, nothing but the same old thing. Playing my music, chasing my dream. He said, don't you think it's time that you're settling down? I said, maybe I will next time around. It all depends if my record's number one. But until then, I guess I've just begun. But hey, Mr. Dreamer, dream on. You're chasing your dreams, singing your song. What he's got, I've got it made, believe it or not. Playing the music folks just love to hear. For a song and dance and another glass of beer. But hey, Mr. Dreamer, dream on. Chasing your dreams, singing your song. Yeah, Mr. Dreamer, dream on.
That was Hey Mr. Dreamer. Gorgeous song. It kind of reminds me a little bit of Samuel Lane Zine by Dan Fogelberg. A really popular Christmas track, just the way the imagery is in that track. So even though that song wasn't a hit, Steve Eaton does have some writing credits for other artists that were hits. He wrote for The Carpenters, for Art Garfunkel, for The Fifth Dimension, and even Glenn Campbell. He was even in a band called Fat Chance before he broke off to his solo career, and that group went on a tour where they were opening for the ever-popular progressive rock band, Yes.
Nope.
Yes.
Nope.
Yes.
Nope.
No and then. He even plays weekly in his hometown of Boise, Idaho. Great song, Steve. This has been How Is That Not a Hit? We'll see you next week.
Programming brought to you in part by Vinyl Me Please.
Our personal favorite record subscription service. Their new classics track has put some stellar records in our collection.
Reverb LP.
Your new home for buying and selling records.
Needle Doctor.
This month we're showcasing the Ortofone 2M Blue cartridge. The open soundscape in the high mids gives us chills every spin.
Groove Washer.
Do yourself and your records a favor and start using the G2 cleaning solution. Seriously.
Audio Quest.
Nighthawk series of headphones are immersive, enriching, and they provide, most importantly, a fatigue-free listening experience.
Peluso Microphones.
We use the 2247 large diaphragm tube microphone for all of our voiceover work. I cannot recommend these products enough. Voiceover for How Is That Not a Hit, provided by Todd Harrell at SSP Unlimited. All filming and editing by Mike at Mike Stifler Studio.
This has been a Black Circle Radio production.